534 Pat Haven Drive. This is Mount Lebanon, PA. It is May 8th. We are at the main sewer connection right now. We're going to pull it back slow, check out the pipe. Right here at the connection, we have some root intrusion. You can see it, right side of pipe, about 2 o'clock. I'm going to keep pulling back. Right in here, 66 feet. There's some heavy root intrusion here. The water's just getting by. I'm going to keep pulling back. Alright, so there's two sections there with really heavy root intrusion. You can't really see the pipe condition because the roots are blocking the walls. And here at 43 feet, there's some more root intrusion. It's getting a little heavier on the, I'll say 3 o'clock side here. Right in here, 23 feet, there's some more roots, it's kind of heavy right there.